What sort of risk is involved in ELSS? Tax-saving mutual funds come with market-related risks since they primarily invest in equities, but this risk is mitigated since the minimum lock-in period is 3 years. Thus, ELSS funds tend to do better and are not affected by short-term market fluctuations. We recommend investing in long-term durations over a horizon of 3 to 5 years.